us. Dear students, welcome to all. I am Ranjit Kumar Gai, assistant teacher, Motwari Shirajai ML High School. I am going to take a class of sensing centers. I am writing it in the book. At first, we have to include some issues in sensing centers. In sensing sentence, affirmative, negative, degree, voice, simple, complex, compound can be added. We have to write here some examples and solve it. Affirmative to negative. He is very happy. If you want to make it negative, then the answer will be he is not very, the opposite part of active, lazy. We can see here, after auxiliary verb, we can bring not and opposite part. In the next sentence, we can do negative to affirmative. The student is not dumb. We have to make it affirmative. If we want to make it affirmative, subject the student, then auxiliary verb and not, the negative sign will be cut, and opposite word of dull brilliant. If we bring here a degree, he is the best boy in our class. Is the best boy in our class. If we make it positive, then the answer will be yes, there was D. No other will come. No other can help me added why in our class. Why in our class, then auxiliary verb is as best. The positive form of best, we know it, good, better, best. Positive, comparative, superlative. As we are going to make it quality, good, as good as he. If we want to make the sentence again comparative, subject he, auxiliary verb, is the comparative form of best, better. Better, as there is the, then than any other will come. Than any other boy in our class. Boy in our class. If we do some simple, complex and compound,
If you are active, you will be gainer in life. The sentence is in complex mood. If we make it simple, by instead of am is are was are, being will come by being active. You will be gainer in life. In the next sentence, doing the work the man held tired. If we make it complex, as there is ing with verb, we can make it when or as added to. When subject the man head, here V2 or the past form of the principal verb is present. Did the or he, instead of the man, he will be used, can be used, held tight. The next sentence, though he is poor, he is honest in mind. If we make it compound, compound, then subject he auxiliary verb is poor, where there is though or although, but will come in the compound sentence. But from adjective to last, honest in mind. If we want to give an example of voice, the boy proclaimed it very nicely. We make it passive. We know it very well that in voice, active to passive or passive to active, object will be the subject. eat very nicely. Yes, the main verb is in V2. Was will come. Was V3. Proclaimed by the boy. If we write here another example, passive to active. The work was finished by the man. If we want to make it active, then we know it. We know it. Object will be the subject. The man, as there was, V2 will come. Finished the work. Dear students, now I shall give you homework. Homework. You have to say this sentence. I bring a chair. You have to make it. This is your homework. Thank you, dear students. Thank you all.